This video demonstrates advanced options. The only thing you must do for this part of the activity is adjust the canvas to fit your logo. First, add a background color or shape. Insert a shape from the menu. Draw it over all the images in your logo. The shape covers the canvas, but you can fix that. Adjust the order so the shape is at the back of the image. Add color. To make the outline invisible, set the line color to transparent. To change the color of the whole canvas, right-click in an area with no images or text. Set the background to solid or gradient. To move or resize multiple shapes or images at once, group them. Hold down the Shift key as you select multiple objects. Boxes appear around each object as you click. Then, right-click on one of the objects and group them together. Now, all the images move as one. If you need to change one of the images you grouped, right-click and select Ungroup. When you're finished with your logo, group all the elements so you can move and resize them as one object. You can also align your objects to center them horizontally or vertically. Select an image and arrange it in the center of the page. To distribute objects evenly on your canvas, select three or more while holding the Shift key. Then arrange them on the page either horizontally or vertically. Finally, resize the canvas to fit your logo. Zoom out until you can see the entire canvas. Click and hold the corner of the canvas to resize. When you have finished your logo, open your to-do list and mark this task as complete. Now, it's your turn. Experiment with background colors, object ordering, grouping, aligning, distributing objects in your logo, and adjusting the canvas size. Then, mark this task complete in your to-do list.